Welcome, Geminis. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back, Geminis. Wow, wow, wow. This is the month of October, Geminis. Thank you for returning. Please remember to thumbs up, like, and share these videos. Gemini is fabulous. Fabulous, Gemini. Fab. Number 44 is here. This is powerful. The woman holding a heart. There is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman who is going to be helping out some of you, Gemini, and release you out of some sort of a situation that you were in. The fifth chakra, Archangel Gabriel, is here, and I see win or lose. And whoever this person is going to be helping you out. This is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn who is going to be helping you out, okay? They're going to be trying to help you to resolve a situation. So the energy of the month for you guys is number 44, the woman holding a heart, okay? So you women are going to be opening up your heart to someone. This could be a sister or someone in the past. So who you realize that there was some sort of a false act was done against this woman. And I see you're trying to rebalance and regain this situation. And I see the fifth chakra, Archangel Gabriel, is coming in order to heal your fifth chakra in this. It is going to be a month of win or lose. So however this is coming up and transpiring, you got to work out what is coming up. 11, duality is in the middle of the month, okay? Jesus, this is a powerful month for Geminis. You have 44, you have 11, and you have 5. There's changes that is going to be coming up. Do not stand back from these changes, because there's going to be powerful changes that is going to be coming up, Gemini. So get ready, be aware, because it is coming up. It's something you can't change, okay? Because changes is here. In the last week, some sort of a swift changes is going to come in, but I see positive energy is going to be coming in, where abundance is going to be coming in. I see a tower moment is going to be coming down on the lies and deceptiveness. Abundance is going to be returning. So let's go in and check out the monthly energies. Remember, this is a water month. It's a month of secrecy. So what we see that is happening is that you have the earth energy, and here you have the Queen of Pentacles and the Empress, okay? So a lot of you could be dealing with a Capricorn or a Taurus, but it's mostly the energy of a Capricorn or a Taurus. The energy of the Empress is about the mother figure. It's about creativity. It's about emotional. It's about the feminine energy. And as I am looking, this month is a real Kai hard month. There is no question about this. It's a really hard month, okay? Then we see in the second week, fire, a huge explosion. People are finding out how some of you had created some really horrible thing against another person, or another person could have created some really deceptive situation, and it's as if it is out of your life. People had merged together in order to work against you, and I see a tower moment is coming down on everyone who ever merged together in order to work against you. A tower moment is coming down on these people. Another fire month. God, this month is going to be fire around for you, Geminis. A lot of fire, experiencing fiery situation, tower moment, and a strength in the middle of the month. And then you have the sun. You're going to be successful. Wow. It is as if you're cleaning up this month. So we have in the third week, and that is when you change out of your zodiac energy into the water energy in the third week, and you have the energy of strength. Strength, you stand your ground over some sort of influences that was created by you young people could have influenced a situation, and I see they're going to be finding out something about a young person that tried to influence a situation and they take down this person. They found out that this person was very deceptive and they take down this person. Now, some of you, you could be having some serious problem with your mom, whatever is happening and transpiring, but some sort of an influence. There was a influence and lies and deceptiveness, and you Geminis are finding this out and it's going to be coming out. In the 4 weeks, a lot of you water sign, air signs are having really powerful energy in the 4 week. The energy of success is here. So this is good. And I see some success is going to be coming in where a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman is helping you to be successfully to overcome some sort of a situation that was played against you. This person, I see some of you wants a new start with this person. Some of you want to reconnect with this person, whoever this person is, because you realize that this person had not worked against you, but worked with you in order to resolve some sort of a problem situation, some sort of a situation that you yourself got caught it up. This person was just trying to help you to resolve it. So I see changes is coming up in the month of October. Now, yeah, this is how it is. I see some of you are going to be, someone is going to be helping you to be very, very successful at your work, Gemini. So whatever is happening and transpiring, I see some of you are going to be, you know, like really success is going to be coming in for you at your work, and this is going to be good. So let's go deep. The two first week, Geminis, is going to be powerful for you. The last week is going to be also your best week. You air sign people are really conjuncting, because the two first weeks is the energy of the air energy the last week. Also, you guys have powerful energy. So it's, you know, the first week and in all you air sign, the third week is like the rough week for you guys. First and second is good because it's your own zodiac energy. Then we look at the last week is the week of the air, the Aquarian, Gemini, or Libra. And so this is going to be good. All right, let's go in your reading. Lies and deceptiveness, influence is going to be showing up. People are going to be finding out the lies and deceptiveness and how people try to work against a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman. And everyone who have worked against this woman is going to fall, okay? So be aware. The hurt week, the first week, very good. Standing your ground. So this is the energy of the seven of disc, the seven of pentacles. So I see a lot of you, especially in business. Business is going to swift, a whole lot of business is going to be coming in for business people. This is looking really good for business people, creative people also, a whole lot of business. I see a lot of you are working hard in the first week. A lot of work is coming up for you, and this is going to be swift. It's going to be going fast. Swiftness and all this, everything is going fast. So be aware of this. This is going to be extremely, extremely powerful. So be open for this. If you are applying for a new job, you start a new job, this is going to be going fast. It's going to be going swift. A lot of business, a lot of opportunities, fastness the first week. This is going to be really good. Whatever information is coming out, a lot of hard work. And it's like some of you have to be clearing up a lot of work, or you're clearing up a lot of issues that is coming up. I see you mothers are going to be very, very busy in this week. Okay, so be aware of that. Then what we see is that you mothers are going to be finding out some sort of a lies and deceptiveness about your child. So you mothers, whoever you are, you're going to be finding out about a whole lot of lies about your child. Okay, so mothers, you're going to be finding out something about your child that is not sitting well with you. So be aware of this, because this is going to be coming out in the first week. It's the earth week, and you mothers are going to be really, mothers or female women are going to be fine, female energies, you're going to be finding out some sort of a lies about a young person, what they did. Okay, so be aware. As we look at the second week, it is a fire week. It is the energy of the tower. Something is coming down. Some of you, whatever people had collaborated to work against you, and I see that this is coming down. It's as if the universe found out what has been happening, and people who try to collect together to work against you, a tower moment is coming down because their lies is coming out. And I see that some of you are going to be gaining even more. So like if you had some sort of a problem, legal issues, I saw, and people were collaborating in order to work against you, I see that a huge tower moment is going to be coming down and removing these people out of your life, because they're going to be finding out what these people have done and how these people created some real deceptiveness in your world. Then we see whatever influences that people were influencing a situation, and a huge tower moment came down, and you're going to be receiving a new start going in. So this tower moment came down for some of you in the end of the month, and as you leave this month going in November, you're going to be having some sort of a new start, okay? Some of you, your mom is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn, I see you want to reconnect with this person is also coming up. So we're moving in the third week into the energy of water. It is the Scorpion period. You're trying to find strength. All air sign people have problems in this third week. Whatever's happening, a lot of you air sign people have problems in this third week. So don't be alarmed, really a lot. But whatever influence that was in, whatever that was working against you, whoever was trying to influence a situation, this is going to be ended. There's no question, definitely. So if you want to see the extended of this reading, it's just $1.99 to become a member of the channel. It's $1.99. So go check out, connect with the channel, become a member in order to see the extended of this reading, because it's going to be showing up what you're dealing with. I see that a lot of you are going to be finding the inner strength in order to end the influence, because someone was trying to influence some sort of a situation in your world, and it's going to be taken down, and this is looking really, really good. Then we see some of you are trying to find strength, and I see a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is going to be helping you and giving you some sort of a strength to regain stability in your world, okay? Because she is going to be making sure that whatever, whoever was influencing a situation, she's opening up and she's showing up people and resolving a situation in order to release you. And this is going to be absolutely good and fabulous. So whoever the Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn person is, came in to help out some of you, Gemini, to resolve some sort of a situation. So this is absolutely fabulous, okay? We are looking at the last and final week, and the energy with the last and final week is that the energy of the sun, is showing up some sort of an influence, some sort of a things that you were not aware of. It's as if some of you are going to be finding out that people were actually stealing. It doesn't have to be, but people were working, people were like stabbing you in your back behind. So be aware, or some of you, you're going to be finding out that people were, you know, greedy, you know, some sort of a greed. And I see that this is going to be showing up, but you know, wealth and abundance, this is good. A lot of energy, Capricorn energies is going to be coming in and helping you guys. Capricorns and a Virgo woman is going to be coming in and helping. So I see this is the energy of and the hurt sign females is going to be coming in to help out some of you, whether men or women. They're going to be, the earth sign females are going to be coming in to help you guys out. It's a very masculine month, and a lot of things that was going on under the scene is going to be ended because people are going to be finding out. So I see success comes, but success comes with the help of a boss or a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. This person help you to successfully overcome a situation. Geminis, a Virgo woman is going to be coming in the first week for you guys. Virgo or a Taurus, but it's coming up more as a Virgo. And this is going to be good. It could be someone who is going to be helping you to push you forward, okay? So I see you women are going to be ending some sort of a collaboration, and you know, your mom, your grandmother, some sort of an ending is going to be coming in. I see strength. Some of you are finding strength because you found out some sort of a false play with a Sagittarius, what a Sagittarius has done. And you're finding strength to deal with the situation. Some of you are going to be finding out a whole lot of things because success is going to be coming in. People are going to be finding out. And I see a Capricorn is going to be a Cancer. You're going to be finding out some sort of how a Cancer have lied to some of you and influenced a situation. So if you are in a relationship with a Cancer, a young Cancer, this Cancer could be a couple years older than you are. You're going to be finding out how a Cancer has influenced a situation. And you're going to be realizing the really nasty deceptiveness of a Cancer. So some of you, I see you're going to be walking away from a Cancer. And you are going to be like releasing yourself from a Cancer and understanding this is a young person, and you're going to be realizing, I'm seeing where you're going. I see what you're up to. So it's as if you're going to be releasing yourself from this Cancer. Okay. Then we see the Prince of Swords. Some, sort of information is going to be coming in from a Cancer about some money or some sort of a money, some sort of a stability, some sort of a financial, some sort of a money. It could be that this Cancer, the money is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn. It could have been your ex. That sort of a thing is going to be coming in. I see some of you are going to be finding out something about some sort of a collaboration. You were working or collaborating with someone. You're going to be finding out something about this. So be aware of this. Now, what we're seeing is that you mothers are going to be finding out something about your child. All right. Some sort of information is going to be coming out about a Cancer, and they're going to be finding out how a Cancer trying to influence or infiltrate a situation, and they're going to be finding out and seeing exactly how a Cancer try to manipulate some sort of a situation and make some sort of a change in, and they're going to be coming down on whoever this person is, whether it's a Cancer, whoever this person is. They're going to be finding out how this person tried to manipulate some sort of a situation, and yet they're going to be ending it. So you will find strength. At Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn will open up and find strength. They're open to help you out. Whoever this person is hoping to help you out. So reach out to this person, because this person will definitely help you out of whatever is happening. It's a win or lose situation in this month. So you know, it depends on who you are and how you deal with certain issues and how you look at certain things, because it's a win or lose situation. So be aware of this and understand the energies that is going to be happening and transpiring in this month. It is really a very, very cool, positive month. It is a month where you're clearing up a lot of situation that was happening and transpiring. It's a month where work situation, issues with family issues, with relationship, friendship, finding out how people try to manipulate a situation. Love is here in this month for you ladies. If you're looking for love, love is here. A lot of you have to work on your fifth chakra. Call up an Archangel Gabriel. I see Archangel Gabriel is going to be sending a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn woman in order to heal a situation and help you to heal some sort of an issue and situation that was going on. I really do love you guys. I am saying thumbs up. Please share these videos. Go back. If you'd like to see the extended, just become a member of the channel. It's $1.99 to become a member of the channel and see the extended of this reading. Be open up to use the frequency of this month in order to balance and heal you out. I see you're going to have in number 44 is a powerful energy. Where is this is going to be coming in to heal you guys, and especially women or who are looking for a relationship. Relationship is here, and it's going to be okay. I gotta go. Thumbs up this video. Please remember to check out the extended. Namaste until next time.